Well, this is a region that really loves its football, the industrial west of Germany. We're at the home of Borussia Dortmund. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It is Borussia Dortmund facing Manchester City.
Well, thanks, Derek. This should be a tight group, so it's vital these teams get off to a good start here. This should be a very competitive game tonight.
The 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Niklas Süle starts with Rafael Guerrero as fullbacks. Emre Can plays with Torgan Hazard out wide. And the striker of choice is the powerful and lethal Sebastian Haller. At the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Phil Foden plays with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Erling Haaland. The opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway.
De Bruyne.
Rodri. Foden. And he's taken it away. And this situation could be dangerous. That is a really disappointing effort, goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Niklas Süle. Süle. Haller. Precisely what they have been planning.
Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Jack Grealish. On to Haaland. Haaland. Just the challenge that was required. Marco Reus. Laporte. It's with João Cancelo. The cross is on. An effective challenge. And over the touchline for what will be a Dortmund throw. Dahoud. Can. The delivery. And a no-nonsense clearance. Royce. and given away by Dortmund. Intense pressure.
Bernardo Silva.
Grealish. Top class defending. Torgan Hazard.
And the ball with Allaire. Well read to win possession back.
Oh, he's through here. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort.
Silva.
Haaland.
Well, Dortmund have it once again.
Hazard.
Well, you can't blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. Allaire,
and whipped into the box, and a bit short with the clearance. Can they put it away? Allaire,
and back to Bellingham. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Grealish. Haaland.
Perfect challenge. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
That's going to be all for the first half here in the Ruhr region. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. And this is Reus. No-nonsense clearance.
Bernardo Silva. Effective looking pass.
Firing it towards goal. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Chan. Will the cross work out for them?
And in the end, no damage done.
Walker. Walker now.
Foden.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
Jude Bellingham. Onto Allaire. And Dortmund come away with it.
And the ball played over from the flank, but meat and drink to Laporte. Making progress is Reus, and options around him. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Chan. And now Dahoud.
And players waiting at the far post.
And still dangerous. Hazard.
No way through.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Chan. In behind for him to chase. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Well, they have the ball once more. Laporte. Real chance. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. De Bruyne, and he read it superbly. Chan onto Alaire. Brandt. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. Takes it on. Keeper had work to do. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. They're going for the short one. Now let's see about the cross. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. And De Bruyne firing it over. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Chan crossed into the penalty area, but keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. We are going to have 2 additional minutes, and the counter looks on here. Options available. Really nice ball. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Attacking football at its very best, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Yeah, that's a good win and a vital 3 points. Another win next time out, and they'll be in a great position.